Hello, today we will be talking about heavy-duty steel applications. My name is Frederik Schotterman and I'm here with my colleague Jonas Duchesne to present you the new RobustFeed Pro in combination with the ISA bestseller, the Warrior 500i. When it comes to heavy steel structure fabrication, manufacturers always target to increase production output and decrease operating costs to be competitive. Also important is flexibility, so you can adapt to customer demand and lead time. We will be presenting features and functions in the package RobustFeed Pro, the Warrior 500i, together with the PSF 520W torch. Let us show you our wire feeding mechanism, as we call it, the Prezi Drive. Powerful and precise wire feeding for small and large wire diameters with long torches means less sensitive to wear and dirt in the liner. Also, pulling the wire from a marathon pack is no problem. The 38mm hardened feed rollers provide you with a good grip and feed soft cored wires without deforming. Even at low speeds, it is very stable, so it's very suitable for a large diameter tungsten carbide wire, for instance. Okay, let's set up for welding. We have a 1mm solid wire now in the feeder. So we're gonna change that to 1.4 metal core wire. So we need to change the drive wheels. To talk about the drive wheels, they are 38mm laser engraved, color coded and hardened, so they last long. Also, the configurations of the feed rollers, for instance, if you have a 1.2 and a 1mm application, you have a feed roller for it, with equipped with two different V shapes. If you have only one size of wire, you can have them configured with the same V shapes on one feed roller. The color codes indicate if your setup is correct. So as you see, Jonas has installed one incorrect, so you have to, that's completely visible or very visible now. So he has to turn that around, and now we know we have the correct setup for 1.4 V knurtled. As you see, he uses no tools at all. And everything was stored in the lid. There's a nice place for it, so you don't get lost. He's inserting the wire now without opening the pressure arms. Oof. Okay, now we have to install the torch. There is a gas flow meter inside, and there is also a creep start, a crater fill, and a four-stroke, two-stroke. Okay, this was it considering steel fabrication. For more information, visit isab.com/robust. You will be able to see more details, configurations and options. Also, like this video and share it, please. Thank you.